With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. Here the question is, observe the three columns in which column 1 have elements, column 2 have properties of the elements and column 3 have aqueous solution of elements, salt shows which color. So first, we have to find out the combination that is correct for nickel. As the salts of nickel shows only green color in aqueous solution. So the column 3 is sorted out that nickel salts only show green color in aqueous solution, that is second matches with Q. Now we'll find out the property. First property is highest second ionization energy. The outer electronic configuration of nickel is 3d8 4s2. That means we have to remove the electron from s orbital, and as we know that half filled and fully filled orbitals are highly stable. Fully filled orbitals are highly stable, and here S is fully filled. That means first ionization energy of nickel is very high because we have to remove electrons from the fully filled S orbital. And after removing the electron from S orbital, the electronic configuration is 3d8 4s1. That means now we have to remove the electron from S4s1, that means second ionization energy. This is easy as compared to first one, because in first ionization energy we have to remove the electrons from fully filled orbital. So first property this given is incorrect. Next is metal. In metal tetracarbonyl is sp3 hybridized. So nickel tetracarbonyl, here nickel is in zero oxidation state because carbonyl is a neutral ligand. So nickel is in zero oxidation state and the electronic configuration is 3d8 4s2, and the orbital electronic configuration is, these are 5d orbitals, this is 4s and these are 4p, and we have 8 electrons in d, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, and 2 electrons in s orbital. As carbonyl is a strong field ligand, that is why they form low spin complexes. That means there will be a pairing of electron. So this electron pair up with this given, and these electron goes into empty d orbital, and after pairing the all d orbitals are completely filled and we have 1s and 3p orbitals empty. So this is 3d, 4s and 4p. After pairing up there is no vacant orbital and we have 1s and 3p orbitals vacant that are used by the given ligand to form the coordination bond. So the hybridization here is sp3, second is correct. Next is nickel in plus 3 oxidation state is more paramagnetic than plus 2. So nickel in plus 2 state, that means it is 3d8, and in plus 3 state it will be 3d7. So in 3d8 the electronic configuration is like this. This is 3d8, and in 3d7 we have total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. In 3d7 we have 3 unpaired electrons. 3 unpaired electrons, and in 3d8 we have 2 unpaired electrons. So the statement is plus 3 oxidation state is more paramagnetic than plus 2. In plus 2 we have 2 unpaired. Yes, this statement is also correct, that plus 3 oxidation is more paramagnetic than plus 2. Next is, shows plus 7 oxidation state, that is highest. This is incorrect because in 3D series only manganese can show plus 7 oxidation state, that is highest in 3D series. So correct statements, correct properties of nickel here are second and third. So now we have to match, and the aqueous color of aqueous solution of nickel salt is green. That is, we have to match between second and Q, and the properties correct here are second and third. So first is that for second, first property is correct. This is incorrect. For second one, second is correct and the color is green. This is correct. Third is correct, but the color is green pale. This is incorrect. And for second one, fourth property is correct. This is incorrect. So the correct match here is only given in option 2.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.